managers around the world, welcome back to my channel Mamun Prefer Gaming. I'm your friend Al Mamun from Bangladesh. So in this video you are gonna watch how I am playing up against a big team, bigger team than mine, almost 11 to 12 percent bigger than mine. I will show you exactly what I do before a Champions League semi-final or a big match. So I am gonna show you even my training session so that I can train a bit in front of you and you can get experience. Just combo wise I'm gonna train and I'm gonna do well against the team which is bigger than mine. So not only I'm gonna win, but I will try to dominate this opponent. So you gotta check one thing, that whether you have some key players or not. In order to do this sort of thing, you must have 5 to 6 key players who are all more than 200% by main attribute wise. So if you have 300 plus, then that's great. If you have more than that, then that's also great. Better. So in this case, I have all 200 plus and have some 300 as well attribute. So I am gonna train combo wise. First of all, as you have seen, I am training MC, DMC, MC and ST. All goes common for some attributes such as passing, positioning and speed. So you gotta find you know, drills, those can be common for all the combo wise players. So now I'm gonna train the DC, DMC and GK as well, together all the defenders in combo. So this way I'm training, you just need to follow how I'm training. So after training combo wise, you know, you can also train players individually, like goalkeeper, or if you want extra training for ST or AML AMR, you can. So after training you gotta do well. So you must have 300 plus or 200 plus main attribute players in order to win, you know. 10% 20% difference, even they can lose against you if you have a good build player. If you don't have, then you will never be able to win against this sort of opponent. So now, as you can see, I am just marking players who are defenders, and after that I'm doubling the reward so that all these players gets double you know, double attributes if they get. So it wasn't that bad. You see all the players are almost 3 attributes that they are gaining. So after this I'm gonna go for a single player GK and a bit training, and I am not gonna spend time here training these players. I'm not gonna show you the full training. There are many videos regarding training. Also, I will upload more videos on training. So this is basically the match I'm gonna cover, which is the Champions League. So this is gonna be the Champions League semi-final, and I'm gonna show you the full match. That's the reason why making this video and just showing you how I train player before the match, like this semi-final, hot semi-final against a big team. So here is the standing FC Mamun Prefer versus Reading FC semi-final today, and I'm gonna show you the full match. So now the time is running fast, and almost at the end, less than 1 minute, and here is the team FC Mamun Prefer 101% and Reading FC 112.4%. So I am gonna start the match now. Here is the match, and gonna quickly go for the match, and you're gonna watch the full match. Gonna share you my tactic as well. So now here is the formation, 3-1. Yes guys, 3-1-2-3-1 is the formation, the most attacking one for me, but I am not gonna go for fully attacking by tactic. I'm gonna show you tactic after a few minutes later so that you can watch the match a bit. So anyway, now it's 5 minutes already, the time is running fast. Look like my players are going to control the game a bit, although no scoring yet, but they are trying to attack first, and here it is, you know, stopped by the goalkeeper. The team Reading FC is not that bad at all. He is also good, but the problem is his main attribute players are not that high. So main attribute wise, they are very behind, and that's the main thing, you know, I am trying to make you understand for a long time that you really need to understand this. Anyway, I almost had a goal, guys, almost had a goal, but he misses a bit wide and couldn't really convert into a goal, the striker of Reading FC, which is very unexpected. But I am expecting my my players, my striker will strike, and it is as I was saying, and they are not missing, they are not gonna miss up. And G-Khan, he doesn't miss. G-Khan is the player, he doesn't miss often. He scores out of 5 times, he will score 3 times for sure. So it is G-Khan who scored 1, and yes, it is FC Mamutprefer 1 and Reading FC 0. So another foul. Can G-Khan score another one? So if foul was taken and G-Khan is the free kick taker, and out of 5 times he scores 3 times, guys. Out of 5 times he scores 3 times. So if he takes 3 shots, he may score at least 1 if not 2. So I'm gonna take attacking. First I had a possession bonus, now it is attacking, guys. Another opportunity, but easy chance missed by Johnny. Johnny is such a great, you know, great player. He plays for MR. He is a great attacking midfielder for right side, and Margolis is in the left side in the attacking midfield, and G-Khan. These three players are the main for, you know, winning matches. And as I was talking, it is G-Khan for the second time. G-Khan has a strike. You know, what a goal, 2-0, guys. It is FC Mamutprefer 2, I should say. It is G-Khan 2 and Reading FC 0. So many of the big teams are losing because of G-Khan. G-Khan is a legend. Yes, I will have problem once G-Khan will leave the team. I will maybe face one season or two season striking problem. I mean, scoring goal problem. So you will watch it live. If I face problem, you will see it, and how I overcome, you will also see it. So in my bad time, you are with me. In my good time, you are gonna be with me as well. And as I was saying, once again, it is G-Khan. So it is the third goal for G-Khan, already hat-trick in the difficult match like this, 44 minutes, and it is G-Khan 3, Reading FC 0. So FC Mamutprefer now already ahead, and I am gonna dominate this team for sure. And now it's time to show you tactic. It is 45 minutes, and in this interval time I am gonna show you the tactic a bit, so that you can see 3-1-2-3-1 is the formation, and the tactic is not today attacking. A bit normal, the team mentality was normal in full time, and the focus passing was mixed, passing style mixed, first counter attack off as usual, and the defensive, the play pressing style, I keep always low so that I can take advantage of fitness, the condition, and then everything remains same as I do always. So here it is, 51 minutes, another foul, and guys, you can guess, it is G-Khan show can happen. G-Khan can score from a free kick for sure, and it is, as I was saying, it is pretty predictable nowadays. Once again, G-Khan scored from free kick, and it is 4-0 already. G-Khan 4, Reading FC 0. So I am not saying FC Mamutprefer 4 and Reading 0, it is G-Khan 4 and Reading 0. And as I was talking, another goal, but this time it is Johnny scored another young sensation. He is playing for a 3 season or 2 season maybe, and he is great. I think 2 season, and he is already a greatest prospect for my team. So the match is already in control of FC Mamutprefer, and it is 5-0 so far. 60 minutes, 30 minutes to go of the game. already 62 minutes, 64 minutes, 65 minutes, 66 minutes. I cannot really stop, you know. The time is running so fast. I don't know why, but it is very fast, you know. So anyway, now it is another opportunity by opponent. Can they score? Can they come back in the game? But I don't think so. And once again, you know, interrupted by Escobar. Escobar is the best defender for my club, and he is having 200 main attribute, guys. 200 main attribute, guys, and he is the greatest player in the defense for all time, for sure. And you know, he is now 24 years old almost, I guess. And that means he is playing for 6 seasons, guys. And another information that I want to tell you, that many of my players are youth. They came to my club, built by me in the youth academy, and came and joined, signed in my club as 18 years old. And then they were built by my own hand, by my training drills. And then I have added more attributes by using video drills, by using a special sponsor, free attributes, Draw Frenzy free attributes. From the Draw Frenzy, what I get, those attributes I add. And also other sources, other events and stuff that I use from. And this is how I build a player, a quality player, you know. Most of the time I focus 1, 2, 3 players, and so that they get bigger, they get good attribute. Anyway, tactic once again, and it is 85 minutes. The time is running really fast. So the scoreline, it is still as it is. It was in the 60 minute, no goal yet. No goal, and but it's okay. I am gonna take it, and I didn't really make any changes for getting more goal, because I am satisfied. 5-0 is okay. Quickly, I'm gonna go for the standing so that you can see the correct. But before showing that, look at this one thing, that our preparation was superb. Do you know why this was written by the assistant, your assistant coach? The reason is the training, guys. The reason is the training and the condition 99. I made it 99 condition, or some player maybe 97 condition. So that's the reason why. Anyway, now it is FC Mount River 5 and Reading FC 0 in the semi-final. So perhaps I'm gonna go for the final very easily, and you're gonna watch the final as well. So that's it, guys, and I'm gonna show you the player highest scorer as well. Govindra Chandra Khan is the highest scorer in the Champions League, and ahead of the 20 goal by another team.